So if you guys want to follow us out this way, we have some catalogs for you.
Takes you from those very earliest objects around more than 2000 BC. There's another period of interaction in Burma, Apata, and Gary that try to remember the names you don't need to. But the first of them,
they had complex relations with Egypt that resulted in a lot of cross-cultural exchange and influences, and you'll see that in the pieces. We'll all mill around and happily answer questions or talk about anything you would like. And so I'll turn it over to Jill Moniz to talk about adornment artifacts.
Pulses that these objects and artifacts carry, and the way and the ideas about adornment that live today that are very much part of all of our cultural legacies. And
and supported this venture, as did Denise Doxy, their curator of ancient Egyptian, Nubian, and Near Eastern art. So, in their absence, but on all of your behalf, I thank them for the love.